Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft 13. In this tutorial, we are using a Mac, but we'll show you the Windows menus if they're different. Our focus is on creating custom color PDFs. Want to create more visually engaging proposals and pitch documents? In Final Draft, you can customize your PDFs to match the colors of your document. All you need to do is include your display colors when creating a PDF. To customize the colors of your PDFs while in Day mode, go to Document, Page Layout, then Colors. Apply a background color and/or choose a text color. We'll leave this one black, and finally click OK. To keep whatever colors that are now showing on the page, go to File, Save as PDF. Check the box that says Keep Colors in the PDF dialog, and choose Save. You now have a PDF that matches your chosen colors. If you'd like your script to have the look of night mode or the darker gray of midnight mode, simply set that appearance option before going to File, Save as PDF, select Keep Colors, and choose Save. Your PDF will now show in that appearance theme. You can even create multiple versions with different custom colors to compare and choose which you prefer for any given case. Now you know how to create more visually engaging proposals and pitch documents by applying custom colors to your PDFs in Final Draft. If you have any comments or suggestions, we want to hear them. Just go to Help, Submit Feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, Get Support for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/FinalDraftInc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software. It all begins with a script.